Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome back to the Wood Road. Back with another video. Today we're gonna be cutting up all these logs. This one, and all of these is gonna be done today. This piece right here, the bottom of it, is about, I'd say, about 3 feet in width, and we're gonna be. After we're done cutting all these logs up, we're gonna come, we're gonna bring this, the Timberwolf TW5 over there and start going at it and get that done by tomorrow. And that's what we'll do. Okay, I'll get back to you guys when I start to saw up and we start cutting. All right, see you then. Using the new 46, or it's not new, but it's been broken for a while. It hasn't been used in like 8 years, and we just started using it. We probably put like 6 to 8 hours on it already after we got it rebuilt, because we ran it over with the dump truck in an accident a while ago, or my grandpa did. But this is like a super light saw, and it's not super powerful, but it's better than the 34, so I hope you guys enjoy. And I hope you guys like the ponytail. Let it warm up for a minute. Ah. here because I can't get my blade far enough right here or here without hitting something like this. So I'm gonna have to get this out of here and then I can finish up cutting the rest of this fire. Get back at you guys when I come back with some gas. I might bring the 66 back too.
Yeah, if you could see, this thing's not like the super fast cutter, you know, or most powerful chainsaw we have. This is just like a firewood, you know, so just cutting stuff about that big. But I can't use the 66 for some reason. So either if I want to show you guys the 66, I'll have to have my grandpa come back here and cut some of this. But he's up there splitting right now, so he can't really come back here. We have two stations up right now. He's down there splitting, and I'm gonna be over here splitting pretty soon after I get this wood cut up. This piece behind me that I was showing you guys earlier at 3 foot, I can't cut that with this saw. It'll take me too long, and I don't wanna get the saw super hot and overheat or anything, because this is just a little saw. Like this piece right here, this is only like, I'd say 2 foot, maybe around, and that's about it. But like, you see this thing, it's not really going pretty fast through it. It's only going moderate speed, but it only got a 20 inch bar. And yeah, so that, you seen that I have to angle it up like this and then cut through. That's because the bar is too short, and we need to get a longer bar for it, but we don't got one right now. We have to go run up to the store one of these days and get a whole bunch of chainsaw supplies, like oil, gas mix, and we don't have to get bars. We only have to get one bar for this, because most of the pieces we cut, we don't cut like a lot of limbs. I mean, we do cut a lot of limbs, but we really don't. We usually, a lot of the stuff we get is this. So, I mean, it is what it is. This saw is always super light, so I like using it more than the 34. It's way faster, and I think it's like the same weight as the 34. I'm not sure. It feels like it, but I don't know. I have to run up there and get oil, too. I'll be back. It just got super cold again. That's the whole Ohio weather for you. Yo, it'll be like warm 1 second, freezing cold the next. Can't really control it. Can't control the weather, man. Tomorrow's supposed to be nice. I can never pour oil without spilling it everywhere. Whoever does trees, they're gonna know the struggle, man. But I'm gonna finish cutting up this log, and then I'll cut up this. I'll try to make the video short, because I'll film us splitting this too, and I'll probably put it in two parts instead of just one. And make two short videos instead of two long videos, or one long video. Took about a 20 minute break, so I have to warm the saw back up again. And we sharpened the chain, so we'll see how that cuts. Guys, we'll get to cutting all that and hold this right here, and then we'll call it a day. So it's cutting, and then we'll split for the rest of the day.
Yeah.
because we got it all cut up now, and we're gonna start splitting with the Timberwolf. I just brought it up here, and I'm gonna split all of this. Not, it might take me 2 days, but I'll get it all done. Thank you guys for watching, and tune in for the next video, because we'll probably be filming this split. All right, bye guys. See you next time.